Father Pastor, Father Cornelius, sisters, brothers, teachers, and you all my dear friends. As you all know that today is our last gathering in this school, and it's a bitter truth for us and undigestible that we are going to be away from this school. But before going out from this school, I would like to share some of my life experiences from this outer world as well as from this school. But before coming to this point, on the behalf of outgoing class 10 students, we really thank each and everyone for being with us these 10-12 years. And a special thanks to all the teachers who made us a capable student. And an extra thank you to the teachers who really taught us the letters ABCD. Because if they would not have taught us all these things, then today, nor I could, nor my friends, we could not appear for the HSC examination. And as we know that, first step is always hard, and that hard step is taken by those teachers who made us to know the letters. So they deserve a great thank you. You know, when we were in smaller classes, we used to think that why do on this farewell day the students become emotional, but today we have realized practically that it really hurts in our heart and it really pains that living with someone 10-12 years and to leave them within a single moment is very difficult. But anyway, we'll also try to forward in our life. Okay, now.